Hello, Hunter over here, and I'm uploading another fishing like setup video to YouTube right now. And I'm not fishing today because there's a tropical storm going on right here, and it's absolutely pouring rain right now. And I'm not even sure if you can hear my audio. So what I did in this video, you'll see a time lapse of a bike setup where I set up fishing pole holders for my bike. And honestly, it was a great idea. We had clamps. There's two pole holders and we have three poles usually. But this is just an intro to that video, and I'm gonna shoot you straight to the time lapse. Hope you guys enjoy. And if there's any more questions, just leave a comment down below.
Thank you.